Simmons being beaten as a Bella, Orla, and Taylor, and everyone in my class.
My favourite memory from St. Patrick's was today.
Was at Lockerbie when we were shining lights at each other.
My favourite memory of St. Patrick is coming to school every day and seeing the teachers because they're all so kind.
My favourite memory of St. Patrick's is probably the first time.
My favourite memory of St. Patrick's is definitely Lockerbie.
My favourite memory of St. Patrick's is coming to school and meeting the teachers and doing blue teachers.
My favourite memory of St. Patrick's is lifting up the trees with the athletics.
My favourite memory of St. Patrick's is meeting Aiden.
My favourite memory of St. Pat's was Lockerbie for canoeing and kayaking.
My favourite memory was the Falkirk Games because I was with Lockerbie and St. Pat's as being head boy.
My favourite memory of St. Pat's is Lockerbie and Falkirk Games.
My favourite memory of Primary 7 is when I went to Falkirk Games and played hockey.
My favourite memory is lunch.
My favourite memory of St. Patrick's was Lockerbie when we did stand up paddleboard.
My favourite memory is going home.
My favourite memory of St. Patrick's is at Primary 5 when we all went to Linlithgow Castle and everybody started rolling down a hill.
My favourite memory is a P4 nativity play and it was very fun.
My favourite memory was first day of school.
Our favourite memory was when me and Tamika were dancing at Lockerbie and at prom.
My favourite memory at St. Patrick's was the athletics competition.
My favourite memory of St. Patrick's was the athletics competition.
Well, when we were at Lockerbie, I was on the bunk bed and I climbed up to the top and I was like, I can't get down. It's too tall for me to get down. So I couldn't be bothered climbing down the ladder and it was too high to get down. So I got Isabella to jump down. I was like, she's too tall. And then I got up and I got Fred to jump down. I was like, she's my height. Then eventually I got Isabella to carry me.
Which was really fun, but it was also when Orla tried and failed to get down the ladder.